good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associates on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio.
I'll take what I can get. Good enough. Too much noise. Here they come. Loading ammo. Got a doorbuster. Spotted a hazmat. Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Frick. Where's the switch? Flip the next switch.
Scratch one screaming.
Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
Bomber! Don't let him get close!
Flip the next switch.
Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Yes, it's got us on a timer.
We cleared the second gate.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
Reaching charge ready. What's in here?
Reloading.
Time for a stim boost.
Got a creeper close by.
Welcome home.
Slow up.
Shit. I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie, we're in some main room with tracks.
No, oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Somebody shut up the screamer.
This will slow him down.
Drop that screamer!
I got us an auto turret.
I need help.
Auto turret ready.
Time for stim boost.
The tunnel door is opening.
That'll wake him up. Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to buy him without me.
Shit! They're coming!
You're fired! Molotov!
Anybody else?
Come to Mama.
Gotta shut that fan off. There's a switch right here.
Let's go.
I don't like this.
Ugh. The lower level is filled with gas.
We can climb. climb over it to get inside.
Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
Bomber!
Creeper!
Take him out!
Stay there!
Fire! Ventilation is working! Gas dropped!
Yeah, but only by one floor. Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Time for stim boost.
Watch this.
Ha! Air's good down here.
Level's gotta be aired out before we drop down.
Reloading!
I see a bull! Reloading!
We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out.
Creeper!
Who wants more?
That's enough for everybody.
Looks like the fan switch. Maybe it'll vent this place out.
This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
We got no choice. Start checking workers for the key.
Gas doesn't even touch the Zeke. Do the sons of bitches even breathe?
This guy doesn't have the key.
Didn't find a key on this guy.
No way to move until we get that key. Found the key. Heading to the control panel. The gas level's dropping.
Our next level looks okay. Let's go.
Gas bag moving in. Hazmat down.
Fan control. Probably airs out the place.
No more boom!
Came out of nowhere. No key here either.
What? Come on!
Find the freaking key!
There's some down below in the gas.
We got no choice. We got- gotta go down.
No key here.
Keeping you in the fight.
Appreciate it. What the hell are we waiting for? Use the key.
Stevie, we cleared the bottom. Tell me there's no more gas.
Gas? That's the least of your problems.
Waiting isn't going to help. Let's climb down.
It's right there. Head into the red tunnel.
Hang on. I'll patch you up. I'm okay.
Reloading! Time for a stim boost!
Choice but up.
Get ready!
Swarm coming down!
Damn it! They're falling! Go!
I'll take what I can get.
Come on!
Look! I bet that vent leads back to the train!
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7", he owes me money.
Don't expect that money back, Stevie.
Reloading! Stevie, we're back in the main hub.
I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Well, hit the door switch.
Eyes open. We gotta hide her.
I got eyes over this thing!
Creeper down. Defenses. Big gun set. Gotta be quiet here. Slowing down. .50 caliber. This will chew him up.
Ammo coming up.
Okay, moving on.
Door should be opening. Swarm heading this way. Keep them away from the train.
day of miracles has come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train!